need my glasses.
Yes,
that's all I need. My glasses.
All right. So the other day I was called out by Minister Mike Bailey to do the ice water challenge. We're filling a dunk tank up with a ton of ice, and I've accepted this challenge for ALS. At this time, I haven't yet decided who I'm going to call out, but that video is forthcoming. As of right now, we're at the family fun event in Bethel, and I'm going to get into this dunk tank and let somebody who's here around me throw me into this. Are you guys ready?
I'm taking all this now. Oh, Lord.
All right, Brother Chris is doing this one time and one time only. And it is ice freezing cold. Wow. I am not ready for this.
Okay, you gotta say what you did.
You gotta say what you gotta say now.
I've said it. Michael Bailey in the First Cathedral, this is because of you. Payback stinks. Let's go. I got a medic around, right? I'm gonna need one.
I'm right here.
Whenever. I don't even want to see it. Come on now, you gotta hit this thing. Oh, that sounded close. Come on, this ice is freezing. I got advisors and everybody throwing at me right about now. I'm not a fan of this dunk tank. This was not a good idea. Somebody help me down.
Wrap it around.
Oh, you got it.
You got it.